Hey guys, we're back with our next episode of Pokemon Red playthrough here. We're up on Victory Road, just seeing how far we can get with the badges we have. Pretty much what we need to do next is head down past Fuchsia City over the water into the caves there. We might run into Articuno, which we will obviously definitely try to catch. And then moving on to Cinnabar Island, I think. Which is a good place to get a lot of cool stuff, right? So let's continue on with this, and thanks so much for hanging and joining me. Let's go. Sound off. It probably doesn't sound too loud to you, but it sounds really loud to me. Like, turn the volume down, Jake. Okay, we gotta take the water. Let me get funky. No, it seems too loud, but it's all sound the same to you. Let's see, Jordan, let's go. Surf, baby. And I guess there's no Pokemon in the water here. And why is there an island here? It must be some money. Oh. It's like, there's no way there's an island. There's nothing on it. Knew it. Knew it. Let's keep going. Hey, but we're on the last path here. I don't have the town map on me. Wow, I got so much stuff on me. Why? I need to get some of the stuff. Let's get out of here. Let's ski battle. Take a sneak walk back out of here. And then I think Cinnabar Island is like our... seventh gym? Seventh badge? Yeah. And then the eighth badge is back here in Viridian City. Which, even from that picture, it's pretty clear who it is. Like, that picture gives so much away. Bum-ba-da-bum-bum-bum. We gotta level up some. Like, we can't go to the Elite Four without at least level 69, 70. I could use teaching Flash to somebody because I think we're gonna need Flash. I don't need bills. I need my own, please. Thank you. Alright, let's deposit. I don't feel like I'm using this bike anytime soon. I might use Pokemon Field. I'm gonna use Carlos on somebody. I'm gonna use Protein on somebody. I might use those. That should be Legion 3. Sure. Just taught strength to somebody, right? I'll have to check it out. I don't need this right now. Okay, yeah, let's see what these TMs are. We can just probably sell them. Okay, I don't know what Carlos does, but we'll give it to Pikachu. Speed, oh, he did not need that. He did not need that. It's TM 40. Skull Bash. Regulus, Arthur, no. Okay. Protein, let's give that to Hermione Hall. Tech, use it. Alright, TM 6, what is it? Toxic. Did anybody learn Toxic? Anybody? Wow. I'm not gonna do that, but thanks for letting me know that. You're definitely not such an animal rage. And you might as well use it. Let's go with Cedric. Who else we got? Agent 4. If I was gonna teach somebody, it would be Merlin. Yeah, he knows it. Alright, so I can drop this off in. Deposit. I'm gonna sell the rest. And then we want to withdraw Flash, which is H1. I guess each Flash is someone, even though I don't want to. I'm gonna need Flash, I'm pretty sure. This is Cut. Wait, which one is Flash? 6? 5? Alright, withdraw. 8-1. Yes, it must be 5. No, I don't want the dumb fossil. Alright. I don't need all this stuff. I'm getting rid of something else. Let's have the full restore of the max potion. For later. No, it has it both. No! That survives. Might need that later. And don't fossil back. Alright. Gotta teach Flash to somebody. Let's count the items. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, we have health, that's good. Somebody else, please, thank you. I'm making this command. I'd rather that than Pikachu. And then, so we can get rid of teleport. We don't really need teleport. So we can go that route. And we can just block places now. Alright, let's deposit it back. And we'll sell the rest. I know, we're taking up so much time doing stupid stuff. I could have flew from where I was up there. Wow. No, I'm sorry. We're selling. Sell this. Sell this. Sell this. And we sell this. And I got plenty. And then we can use fly as well to look at the map, because we don't put that kind of around a map. Cedric, let's fly. So, Pallet Town, Fuchsia. So, yeah, we're going from Fuchsia, we're going left. Because this down here, the mouse, this down here is Fuchsia, or Cinnabar, where the last gym is. But we gotta come through this joint, which is gonna be Flash. Get the Cinnabar, which has some cool fire Pokemon and the poison Pokemon, and then come back to Meridian for the final gym. So it'll be probably a lot of fishing and fighting, which we will put up Hermione for. Yeah, I meant to fly, let's fly. So yeah, flying back to Fuchsia. So you can get on this water and bite. Alright, Pokemon. Journey, let's surf. Spot everybody. That's how we get more levels. I looked at the sea to forget. Is that what you're doing, looking at the sea? Wow, bro. Some more supplies, so swimmer sent out. Horsey! Pokemon, it's your birthday. On the boat, like it's your birthday. You go sit the car, like it's your birthday. She didn't mean it, because it's your birthday. No, I'm not changing. Let's go Thunder Shock. So we at level 30 right now. Oh no, don't leer at me. Alright, good attack, finish it. Finish it. Ooh, traumatic. I don't have anything else that does water Pokemon right now. So I'm just going this way. Really a tentacle. And my buddy tentacle. level 5, bro? Have I gotten you yet? There's a question. Let's see. Let's see if we've caught him. No, if we've caught him already. Let's go up bridge. I probably need some amber already. What about Lee? There's a million Lees. I've caught him already, darn. Or somebody else? Okay. I love swimming. What about you? I do, but I wouldn't swim out this far in the ocean, that's for sure. I mean, maybe if I was in a triathlon. Don't you get so much water today? My nose is dry. Like a desert. Hello, friend. I tried diving for Pokemon, but it was a murder. Yeah, dive's in a different game. Golding, golding. Shop. I should have kept an ether with me. He came. Oh, this guy. Okay, no things. He came, he came. Gosh, I'm so hot. Help, why do you need help? Are you drowning because you're out here in the middle of the ocean? Oh, there's only 30? How come it goes from 5 to 30? And they're very interesting. I fought you, and I haven't. So wide. What's beyond the horizon? More land, because it's a circle. Despite what flat earthers think it's a circle, it's just gonna be more land, more water. More land, more sea. Wizard Harry. I keep thinking I've named Geodude or Graveler, whatever he is now, Merlin. I'm like, yeah, because Merlin's a wizard. But Regulus is also a wizard. It's the Harry Potter character names. Oh my gosh, so funny. Regulus is a wizard. Just as much as Merlin was a wizard, and they're in the same house. Both Slytherin. It's your birthday. I'm gonna turn on me. There we go. Crit. I like crits. bum is itchy. Trying to look around for people. Nope. I thought you turned away, so maybe I didn't. I'll run right into you. These waters are treacherous. What are you doing out here, then, Riddle? You have a bunch of tentacles, don't ya? Don't ya? Cedric some time, even though how good is he gonna be? I mean, he's a Pidgeot. Okay, that's good. Need some leveling up too. At least star you. I like your call. Star you! Bro, recovering? All the way? I was about to say. Night! Horsey! My screen here. Accuse me. Kill me. There we go. Now you can see who I'm fighting. Tentacruel. He's much better looking than the other one. Would you hire Peter up? Sorry, not sorry. Aw, man. You still got me. I didn't mean to fly again, I meant to do quick attack. Oh, here's what it is. Cedric. Glup. Dangerous. I got a cramp glup. Yep, this is the 4 poster. Oh, I just love your ride, can I have it if I win? No, I just won this Pokemon in Silphco. Get your own. Petey wants to fight. What are you doing out here in a dress? We talk about that. Go deep, Indian. He's not. The Sea King's disgusting me in comparison to Goldeed. I love Goldeed. Hey. Refuse to level up. See, Goldeed is cute. Make him turn into that or something. I said, no, I'm not supersonic. Why won't you level up? Quick attack. Nice. Still no level up. Wow. Wow. Journey's level up too. Who's fish type. I swim here, but I'm tired. Yeah, you're done. Did you bring a Pokemon who could surf you back out of here? Or a Pokemon who could fly you back out of here? I, on the other hand, am getting a ride. Y'all are done. Harden? Seriously? You're using Harden? It's done. Goodbye. Thunderbolt this time since it's too good. I left my phone over there, I think. Yes, Hermione can learn Thunder. Yes, we're gonna need a ultimate move with Thunder, which is gonna be Swift. Oh, just a young buck. Who do you think you are? You're not being a big star. Some of these great sunburns aren't true. Fortunately for you, I have an electric attack weapon. Sorry. Yes, let's go Cedric. Cedric! You're a champion. Let it fly. Let it be a Give all this to yesterday. Yes. Shocker. I leave with searching for somebody. Might need to be a goner. So Jordan, just leave it. My boyfriend wanted to swim to Seafoam Island. Hypers is so big, it must keep you dry in the water. Yeah, it does. It's too long to go to see for my eyes. I gotta cramp. Oh, yeah, you're dying. Okay. Okay, at the bottom. Those are those fools. Another tiny fool. Is it getting a higher level? No, it's back to 5. This is wrong. But you're attacking, so we gotta crit back. Hello. Why are you riding a Pokemon? Can't you swim? I mean, yeah, but it's far. Really far. How many Pokemon do you have? Let's talk about that.
What do you got?
I wonder if we'd be able to fly to Cinnabar. I know in a future game where this is remade, it's like Fire Red, you can fly to Cinnabar once you made it there. Hershey! I mean, we'll try. We'll probably just get murked. There's something besides Grandma's, right? Grandma's right, I can destroy it. Cedra, that's dangerous, Cygnus. Oh, but he's so cute, look at him. Hey, been nice knowing you. Hershey! Back to my room. Put your arms down, can we talk about that? quit. I'm gonna quit. Quit king in this game. Ops torpedoed. Right, Pokemon, it sure looks fun. Oh, now you're just making fun of me. Now you're like, oh, that looks fun. Water's shallow here. So many trainers to fight on the way to Seafoam Islands. Elder. Let's see if we can show thunder. Nope, of course not. That's gonna be dangerous. Got it. Look at that. Looks dangerous. I really like the sound of it. Waste me. If this isn't the buff one, Shelter. We gotta put somebody else in front. Let's do Arlen, even though he's in a very dangerous situation. Tentacle. You're everywhere, bub. Probably use Dig, because can you use Dig when you're surfing? Seems implausible. Seems like a boring return. Seafoam is a quiet getaway. Except you're attacking me right now, so it's not that quiet. See if we can dig. We can dig in the water, guys. Still effective. Horsey. Alright, strength. Somebody else. See, you're so cool looking. Just swing attack it. Well, that was unhelpful. Quick attack. Here's some serious defense. But this is still the end. No, now it ends. Credit. There's a huge cavern underneath this island. No kidding. Can I get to the island? Tentacle? You're a level 5 junk. Get out of here. Well, this is gonna be the end of this episode here. Get on board Seafoam Island. We're here. So we gotta go through it and end up on this side so we can continue to surf on to Cinnabar Island. Hello. Hello, floating with the fishies. Is that what you're doing? Floating with the fishies? Oh, you have a fish. So I understand. Wow. I'm gonna go with an earthquake. Even though we're underwater. Can you drown? I'll seek you. That's not gonna be very effective. Let's polish it off with strength. Yowch. What she gotta say? Wanna float with me? No, I'm good. Tentacle would like to float with you. I would get out of the water if I were you. Let's see what was in there. Anybody up here? No. Alright, I'm gonna end the episode there. In the next one, we're gonna start to explore Seafoam Islands. So thanks so much for hanging out and joining me. Until next time, you know what I'm gonna say. Peace.